Hello, Cybernetics, and welcome to Let's Play Civilization 6 with me, Noble Zarkon. I'm on the staff at Cybernetics.com and playing Civs at Civ 1. Yes, I am that old. Hopefully you've had a look at the leader introduction video for Cleopatra, which where we go over all our abilities, but no doubt they'll come up as we go through the game anyway. So let's play Civilization 6. So here's our stat, a nice interesting one. Let's just save it and I'll talk a bit. Move what we see. It's very interesting. So if I search on floodplains, we can see all of these are floodplains. And these resources, two wheat, the sugar and the maize, will all get plus one food and plus one culture when they are in our when they're part of our territory. We're on a plains hill, so that'll give us good production. These three will give us good production. We'll presumably grow to them the sugar. That's not on a flood plain. What does Lady of the Reeds and Marshes give you? It's a pantheon. Don't think it's anything with floodplains. Oh, desert floodplains. Two production, marsh oasis and desert floodplains. Oh, now we're talking, yeah. So this could be a very strong, a very powerful capital. I guess the only question is, should you try and make two cities out of it? But I think a really strong capital will find somewhere else. Be found there, possibly down here somewhere. I don't appear to be hearing any music. Let me just check. No, you won't hear it, unfortunately. There's a copyright issues, but I do like to know it. Okay. Okay. Yep, so certainly. I think we just start in place. Settle in place. Three, two, one. I mean, I guess I would guess the code of laws very quickly. Yeah, that's maybe not a bad shout. Yeah, let's get our scout first. We're going to grow in five turns anyway and grow into that and get on to code of laws. We do have tech and civic shuffle running, so let's have a look at that. If you're not familiar with Around the World, we use a standard set, and we've got Monopolies and Corporations and tech and civic shuffle are the two modes that we run. Okay, so there's two after code of laws. Moving on. Okay, that's fortuitous, I found the camp. So here we have a 1,000-year flood, it improves two tiles. Our civability means we're not impacted by that. Let's get another scout. You could potentially get city down here on the coast. Okay, here's Lahore and their knee hang units, I believe. Yep, we can train them. Do they need to? Old encampment to take use, make best use of them. Yep, never recognized cultural institute there. Go straight for an early settler. Once we get code of laws, I'll move on to that onto there. Which Canada, first to meet them. Anything could pair from Harper buildings. Let's get our combat strength and let's get our pantheon. So that's a two state workforce now in the Empire. Looks like Canada killed him. Here's the camp. Take one turn to heal. Another two improvements, that's cool. Interesting. So a second city, yeah, on the coast here, next to the Dead Sea. That three will be five once it's farmed. So yeah, you're gonna have enough. Basically, you need four food to work these. And you're gonna manage that no problem. Kill him, never mind. Hopefully it does. Because we're not actually not even redlined yet, so we're fine. So complete the quest for Lahore, obviously. I never actually checked that. Presumably they wanted us to destroy that trade route. Well, that's possible. I think there's somebody along here. Need mining for the boost for our mining our charters. Great, another one. Yeah, that's interesting. You could settle there, still be within two, and then you've got. Yeah. I guess you could go there and there. Little patchy cutie. I'll send you some visitors soon. Bunch of grassland hills, so maybe you shouldn't worry about using up one of them. Well, that's not the first faith can buy city centre buildings on that. Oh, John Curtin as well. That's not so good because he gets protection. Or she gets extra production if we declare war on them. Relic. Wow, that's a nice start to our culture game. Should have bought a builder already. A beautiful town that is there. Too good, 5 food on culture. He really needs to come back. Is that straight up there? Yeah. We've got Patch Goody here. Maybe end up living a piece of Australia. Obvious thing to do would be to build a long site there. Where's this production coming from? Hopefully from our pantheon. So yeah, we're building a builder. Thank you, my friend. Find our chai out, charge yet. Just that or that. Let's do that since it's boosted. A lady of the reeds and marshes would seem appropriate. So boom, we're getting 2 production for this one. And 2 production for this one. Yeah, unlock. Let's see, you could maybe try and deal with that. That's like that instead, that would make much more sense. Let's get another settler, I think. We only need a military unit to escort them. Let's get some more production, because we don't need the faith now. Just gonna go for that. Right, so we have got invoice of them all. Nice, got 3 5 food tables here. Let's get our settler. So our Mariana just must be hiding in here. If we stick Liang and Shadet, we'll get an extra build charge. It'd be annoying otherwise. You could be in a bit of trouble here though with these two ganging off of them. Oh wow, look at all these mains. And they aren't very strong because of their cinnamon clothes. Patch Cutie is their suzerain and they want a trade route as well. Now, trade route as part of a war road may not be the worst idea. Okay, there's obviously a lot going on here with this one. And recover. It's not going to be easy to get to Casco. Be much easier to get to Australia, but they're a much more difficult target. The other thing is, do you have enough room anyway? Do you need to fight? Interesting question. So we see the case we're going for a tall culture again. Let me see the case for me. Now you get a boost for building on floodplains, but let's think about this. Yeah, you make that a theater square. You stick an entertainment complex there. You would need a city there. A city there. The city where the sheep are. So that could build that and that. And I could build that this thing. There's an argument you sell it there. If you set it on a floodplain, does it destroy the floodplain? Or do you get your bonus? Yeah, maybe check that. So that's 3, 4, 5. Six, and maybe we just go for a sink space tourism. No, it's too close. Yeah, if you want to build one that can build the government plaza, so. Well, if you're going tall, it's not quite so urgent. Oops. It's so difficult. Yeah. You've got all these mountains in between you and the Inca. A fair amount of space up to John Curtin, but he's obviously a very difficult person to attack. His political philosophy, excellent. Trader. Going there is another advantage you can buy. You can build your mine. I'm going to hold off actually on Manny. So I don't think I'm going to need her for our golden age. We're going to get political philosophy soon. So if I was building the Hanging Gardens, could build them there in a theatre square and an entertainment complex. I'm just trying to figure out if there's a way to do it so you get the Colosseum as well. Not easily. Yeah, we'll get that and then we'll go and do the mine. Camp is not our problem, that's fine. Oh, we've got can we put the tail bank card in? That's probably a good plan. We've got a monument just now. Oh, we're gonna have to clear this. We need another builder after the trader. Well, he's got two actions left. So you can send him to there. send him down to there. Anyway, somebody's cleared it, I think. Yep. Fine. Yes, I'm happy to leave you where you are, my friend. Oh, wow. Okay. To the Wonder Production, thank you. So yeah, we're absolutely blown by the threshold. Take production, but we also want to put in the title card. Okay, 8-2 is fine. Oh. I can't give us some money for that, that's fine. So going very, very well. Away from the coast and the cover. Do that. Should about finish the hanging gardens. Awesome. Now, I do want a theta square. And I think what I want. Ideally, the Colosseum there. I've no digging build the Colosseum there. Air square there. And a chain complex there. That's a much better position to call this in. Bonus associated by farms game one footage. And you get production. So I think the queue should be 1 mil and then another settler. Four turns away from masonry, okay. Going. Stick the settlers coming down. Yeah, you got all these plans, but how do you plan to grow since enough to do them? I think you're gonna have to bring this one up. Get this one to do the government plaza. I'll give you food downstairs, you can open again. First one is 2 carat, I think. So we'll hold on to that one. Let's find where Ireland is and ruin all our district placement. Right, nice. That's got Golden Age. We can put more mentality. A good source of faith. We can just start buying settlers and builders with faith. Sense. Hey, we want to wait for the card, don't we? But we also want to into the letter. So we want that one, and we want probably want to have a tower to buy though. So let's do that. So I know I didn't spoil anything. Got a settler. Buy another one from here. Probably do actually need a hatchet. Oh, I heard about a chariot hatchet for dealing with barbs. So let's work these two and grow a bit. Trade routes should be production from, should tell you want to buy. It's fine. So we'll change out. No, we're not building settlers anymore, are we? We're buying them. So we'll take production. And we'll take the wonders. We'll take the influence points. So three out of the four changing. And up to the. Should be brought from Shadet. Oh, wow. Let's just hold on for this chariot and chariot. Scout got killed. No. So much, yeah. Let's put the Sphinx on the one that can't get off farm. Here we go, our unique unit. I don't see it would make sense. And just in case, we'll build a monument. 3 turns, we'll get the counting again and buy out to this. It's grassland floodplains, it doesn't get an idea of the reeds and marshes. I don't agree. That's well, I mean, that was what. Six tails from my captor, and you're complaining. He's only just got there because he's got a settler on the way. So we'll have to go in there, so. Yeah, you're gonna have to hide the settlers for a moment, I think. Right. Well, that's a good time to stop. It's going very, very well, apart from this little infestation. But our charioteers will deal with them, I'm sure. So this is Noble Zarkon saying thank you very much for being with me today. Please do like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and come on cypheratics.com and introduce yourselves to us there. We'd love to get to know you in the forums. Until next time, take care and bye for now.